always really interested in biology and chemistry, so that was a very obvious choice to go into biochemistry for me. I've always been really interested in the molecular pathways and how DNA works in the body.
When I chose biochemistry as my main major, I had no idea what to expect really. It sounded as an interesting topic, but I didn't know what it was actually going to end up being like. So from first year, started out with some broad general biology and chemistry, and then from second and third year, started to narrow down into actually doing specific biochemistry topics.
I am an international student and I'm from Vietnam. For me, biochem was the most interesting one, and I believe that that's the degree for the future.
The structure of the biochem course here at UWA is a good mix of theory and lab content.
Spectrum of the assessment sort of suits everyone and lets everyone show basically their capacity.
I enjoy the lab components of biochemistry especially because it introduced to us a lot of techniques, and it's a very hands-on experience.
There'll be lectures during the week where we learn stuff about the biochemistry of cells and what's going on in organisms, and then for every unit there'll also be components where we're actually in the lab doing the science which discovered this sort of information. Nothing that we do in the lab feels like a waste of time, and nothing that we learn in the lectures feels like it's irrelevant.
The fact that I feel that I am learning to understand what's going on at the molecular level, I find this very applicable to my future career choice.
I'm learning skills that are actually necessary, are useful for whether you want to do research or you want to work somewhere in the science realm. These things that we're learning were actually practical.
Definitely biochemistry major is a very generic major, and also it also emphasizes on research and various other skills, how to be organized, different analytical skills.
The skills that can be used for research, like communications or learning how to get data from different sources of information, that would be good whether you go into non-research career or research.
We learned something in first year. We learned a specific thing about a specific enzyme, and then we came back in third year and our lecturer was telling us in the lecture, I'm going to teach you something, and this was discovered last year. This we didn't know when you were in first year, and now we actually know it. And so what that sort of said to me is biochemistry is a field that is going on right now, that new information is coming out all the time. And being a part of that research is like being on a frontier of scientific investigation.
I'm actually particularly really interested in medicine, and biochemistry is just such a huge basis of it, because for so many medical discoveries, it is found through biochemical research.
Well, if you're going into research, then you're going to be using a lot of these techniques that we've learnt. So yeah, I think it was a good choice for me.
Biochemistry can be applied to so many different fields, to botany, to genetics, to medicine. All of them really can use these.
I definitely think biochemistry major is a good choice for me because it boosted confidence in me.